It's Corsica River Day on Sunday, September 15th from noon to 4. And if you don't know where it's happening, well, it's right here at the Corsica River Yacht Club on the Corsica River. And if you've never been, you don't know what you're missing. It's a free family fun event where there's tons of activities like free canoeing and kayaking and pumpkin painting. There's going to be a petting zoo and you can ride ponies and enjoy free music from Blue Octane, the bluegrass band. And then they're going to have food to purchase from the Commerce Street Creamery, where they're also bringing their ice cream truck. You know, the Hershey's one that has great ice cream? It's so good. Then there's going to be beer, tons of things that you get to enjoy, whether you're a parent, whether you're single, whether you have kids. It's free and it's fun, so please come out. And then Washington College is going to be bringing their big boat, the Calienta. It's going to be on the river, and it's going to be going up and down, giving free rides. It's going to be so much fun. And all you need is a ticket that's free. Free! I know you've heard me say it, but in case you don't know what that means, it means you don't need money to have fun. So just come down to Corsica River Yacht Club, have a great time. It's one of the three best days of the year. I mean, it's like Christmas, Easter, Corsica River Yacht Club Day, and then underneath that is your day if you don't come. So there's going to be free parking. You can come down here. They're going to help you. You're parked along the lane. You come down, you have a great time. Don't want to miss it. Of course, this is made possible because of the Corsica River Conservancy, the Corsica River Yacht Club, and Queens County Parks and Rec. So please come down, have a great time, enjoy it. I know I will. I know George will. I know you will.